Meanwhile, Nebraska Governor Jim Pillen has issued a statement of principles regarding the state's upcoming special legislative session that's focused on cutting property taxes. Governor Pillen identified ways he does not want lawmakers to go about slashing that tax rate. Now, those include a sales tax on food, medicine, and manufacturing materials. The special session expected to begin this Thursday, July 25th.